Okay, so here we go. Let's check this out. We got a little mic volume here. Yeah, we do. We do. And there we go that way. Checking everything out. We're good to go. Maybe not yet. Let's click this first. See if they let us how far they go. And what we find. Holy smokes, that's level 27. Run! Stuff we can hammer now, don't we? Yeah, I know, we got birds. Whoa. What if we die if we jump way down here? More damage fall. Fall damage! Let's see what these roosters are. Ooh, what is this? I don't know what that is. Nothing right now. There's some honey in here. What is that? I gotta build a bridge here or something. Looks like it. Let's see if it knocks us back. Thank you. missed that one, didn't I? Sometimes I don't realize there's time. Maybe the blue ones are timed. Excuse me. More timed. Yeah, that looks like a dungeon. What I did to the map. I widened it out some. Still some north.
Our environment is everyone's.
That is a stupid camel. Go pick up clay. That's just some freaking copper ore. I gotta go up there, don't I? Yeah. That should be fine. I didn't make it to bed on time, did I? I gotta get... I just need copper ore. For that, I need 200 bucks. Going to be able to do that because I don't have the money. I need to build something I can do. Is that free food? Not a whole lot of value here. Kind of stuck. I need copper.
See you later.
gonna make it so. Let's go sell this stuff. We'll go up here and sell. We're going that way anyway. What happened to my scanner? I gotta sneeze. Elephant. So it's making I want to sneeze. I think he just prolongs it. I sell all my swords because I'm a dork. But I don't know if I can buy it back. don't know. I don't know if I've supposed to have this. Supposed to use a scanner. Level 2. I don't know how to use it. I hit it one time. I'll take that pinpoint off of there. I got pegged. I gotta figure out how to find my way down. Okay, so we cleared our commissions that we couldn't do. I screwed that up. I should have went and got that commission first.
Fancy seeing you here. Since we're both finished, let's put the stage back in business. You know what? It feels so nice to work with a really good builder like you. Can't wait for more. projects. Well, guess we're done. Anyway, do you mind doing the honor?
You've rebuilt the stage? Since Mason's in a hurry to get out of town, let's just hold his... That's grand. See...
Sea salt sources from by the stairs of the Blue Room to go. Okay. I need at least 6 of them, I think. I don't know if I got the money for this. Alrighty. Oh, Halo Train. Thank you. Family home.
Well, look at... Hey there. Catch you later. Hey there. See ya.
How do I build a drying rack? Copper screws. I have five. Well, I've got two there. Wooden boards.
Builder in Portia that says commissions, commissions, the more the better, every single day. Wonder if it's true. Howdy. See ya.
y'all, and thank y'all for coming. Today's ceremony marks a bittersweet occasion. One of the finest darn builders to ever grace this humble town will be leaving all of us. But he's off to a well-earned retirement. A few words, Mason? It appears our dear Mason is overwhelmed with emotion. Come on, folks, lighten up. A toast, then, to Mason and to new beginnings for the future of Sandrock.
And now the time has come to say goodbye.
My stars! Seeing your father up there picking and is strumming like a match for
a reflection in a relic shark.
Brings me back.
You slow down.
Ain't fair, Ma. You and Pa get to pursue y'all's leisures and do whatever y'all want. When's it my turn?
Now, Elsie dear, you still got some growing up to do. I reckon once you show a bit of maturity, like your friend Ian here, perhaps we could do the ease off the reins.
Somehow this doesn't feel like a party. Come on, y'all. The music's great. Let's have some fun. We can worry about the town's prospects later.
Hey, Gramps. Killing the vibe, man. What's with all the doom and gloom? Sandrock is on the up and up. You hear? Soon, everything's going to be smooth sailing. I truly believe it.
Justice is right.